Good morning. Thanks for calling Ask MyPL. How can I help?
I see you've got one book on hold called Working with Bereavement.
Oh, the Gutenberg Bible is temporarily unavailable for viewing.
A unicorn is actually an imaginary animal.
This collection opened in 1915. In the past 100 years, every single working artist in New York City probably used this collection. Andy Warhol stole lots of stuff from us.
This is the world's largest circulating free picture file. This is a place that's meant to be used by people who make things.
We are in a transformation of our branches from the wonderful but passive repositories and spaces to education centers.
The most famous crime-fighting dog in the country.
Good job.
How's it going, Ravi? You like the book? Awesome.
Libraries have always been this adjunct to the education system in the city. There are 127 city agencies. We probably do business with 30 or 40 of them.
We're out there trying to improve the lives of the people and the communities that we serve.
I couldn't afford to go to film school. I learned from the library.
So one of the things I want to do is I want to continue to add value to people.
What I took for granted is the importance of the public value of what we do. We do mind-building, soul-affirming, life-saving work.
For me, libraries are not about books. That's a lot of people think, that it's a storage space for books. No, libraries are about people.